What's up, guys? Coming at you from Doug's Classic Diner in Alliance, Ohio today. Here to take on their burger challenge. Now, from what I understand, it's three burgers, a side of a fresh cut or crinkle cut fries, and a side of your choice, either applesauce, coleslaw, or cottage cheese. I'm going with cottage cheese since it's delicious, but I'm gonna get in here and check this thing out. They brought these things out. They look awesome. Thirty minutes to get this thing done for it to be free. I am ready to get into
it. All right. So without further ado, King Kong Burger Challenge. Here at the 3, 2, 1. Eat up, Andy Cole. Andy Cole's got over there too.
It's very messy. Forgot to mention a drink is part of the challenge. I'm with Diet Coke, no ice. Got some bacon on there. Killer's over here, make sure you check his tail out. Link in my description. Smash burger was delicious. I'm gonna try to pick this up and eat it like a burger.
Not that happens.
Very hard to eat these clean.
be like 3.5 pounds maybe? 3 pounds?
4 maybe.
You gotta quit talking, you're Skype, you keep going.
He needs a frame regardless.
I still have over 20 minutes. I'm just looking at it, really.
Remember to keep your weight.
French fry.
Sharp French fry.
Good job.
Not too crazy.
Oh, is he done yet? Did he finish?
Technically, this is my second one.
Yeah, you're done. What's your time?
Oh, 16:50.
Alright guys, that was the King Kong Burger Challenge here at Dutch's Classic Diner. Great burgers. Definitely if you're ever in the Alliance area of Ohio, make sure you stop in and check this place out. Get yourself a burger, maybe some fries. Eat burgers, guys. I'll catch you guys next time.